Hi guys, it's Alden Richards.
And she's Catherine Bernardo.
And today, we're going to walk you through some scenes in our movie.
Hello, love, goodbye.
Susunod. Pag-ayon ko ba? Susunod. Sabihin ako agad na I love you. Para matakot siya ka na kayo.
Eh... I love you.
Eh, kaso gusto kita eh. So sorry, I don't love you.
Naliligaw!
At malayo ang tanaw. So, this scene was shot for 2 days. So, nagkaroon kasi ng... Medyo mahirap kasi yung scene. And at the same time, ang daming external factors na kino-consider that time. Light continuity, since we were shooting the light background behind us. By the time na it was my reverse shot, nagsimataya yung ilaw. So we had to come back the second time, plus yung hangin, tapos maulan pa that time. Ayun, si Kat, grabe. Si Kat muna magkikwento kung paano yung naging journey ni Joy in that scene.
Yung scene na yan, yan yung surprise ako ni DJ. So ginawa nila, tinago nila si DJ. Kasi mabigat yung scene na yan. So kailangan ko maging malungkot ng day na yan. So noong umaga pa lang, dumating na pala si DJ, pero tinago nila sa room para hindi ako maging happy. So binigay sa amin yung script noong umaga pa lang. Sabi nila medyo mahaba, important yung conversation. Kailangan hindi siya maging boring kahit mahaba. So, minemorize namin kung pagdating doon. Basta nung day na yun, bawal ako masyado maging masaya. Kasi nga, dapat kita yung lungkot sa eyes para yun yung makita ni Ethan sa scene. So, mahaba, nag-reading, in-explain ni Direk Kathy yung objective ng scene. And then, yun, bumalik kami para sa shot niya doon kasi ang dami kinoconsider yung ilaw, tapos yung sa background, gusto makuha yung live sound. Pero, mahirap yung scene na yun. Simple siya pag pinanood mo, pero doon mo kasi makikita yung doon mo mas makikilala si Ethan. Yeah. Doon mo makikita kung ano yung mga fears ni Joy.
Yes, mas mabigat on Joy's character. Yeah. Kasi si Ethan dito, wala pang substance yung mga...
No, may substance!
Linya. Parang, hindi, kumbaga parang cocky siya. Parang isang malaking asshole lang siya dyan.
Yeah.
Sa eksena niya na nagkakaroon ng konting silip-silip. Yung mga, kasi all of a sudden, that scene, bigla na lang siyang parang uncalled for conversation between two strangers.
Mm-hmm.
Na nagulat, kumbaga sa kami as characters, nagulat kami na, umabot sa ganun yung usapan. Paano umabot sa ganun yung usapan?
Yeah.
Na parang, that's our second time to meet. Kasi yeah, the first one, secret.
Oh.
That's the second time already.
Pero first ever na,
nausapan,
serious
seryoso
talk.
Puro yeah, kasi pop yung... Drinks more! Drinks dito! Yeah, yeah. Puro ganun lang eh. Pero, siguro yun. What I like about this scene kasi and all of the other scenes na ginawa namin sa HLG. Si Direk Kathy kasi, regardless, walang big or small scenes.
Mm-hmm.
All sequences, all scenes are treated the same level. Kung ano yung, paano yung treatment sa mga eksenang malalaki at maliliit, pantay-pantay. So, walang scene na madali.
Yeah, wala.
Yun ang isa sa... Walang
and
scene.
And important yung scene na yan kasi dyan first na-establish kung bakit sinabi ko yung I love you.
Yes, at bakit sinabi ko yung
I don't love you. So yes. favorite ko yung mga yung ginawa ni Ate Corbs na yun kasi ang...
Oh.
So, ano yung sabihin pag-sabi ko, I don't love you pala, ganyan. So, dun magsisimula yung parang inside joke ni Ethan and Joy.
I love you, I don't love you. Ang laking bagay ng script.
Yeah.
Yung how it was written to make this scene work. Kasi, wala, nakaupo lang naman tayo
nakaupo
sa ano.
Nakaupo lang, nag-uusap simple lang, yung blocking.
But it was really the lines.
Yeah.
And how Direk Kathy directed it and how Kat and I did the scene. Kumbaga, collaboration siya. Kaya, yun yung isa sa mga parang highlight of the first part ng movie. Yun yung parang...
So, pag yun yung palabas sa sinan, huwag kayong mag-CR kasi yes, importante siya. Okay.
Lahat din magsistart.
Yeah.
As Alden and Catherine, ano yung naramdaman niyo when you preview the scene?
Siguro, yung the satisfaction will come from the audience after they watched it.
Mm-hmm.
But so far, si Direk Kathy kasi basta nag-next sequence. Okay, next. Ibig sabihin,
okay
we've done our part.
Kasi di naman siya titigil kung medyo...
Grabe, hindi talaga titigil.
Hindi kami magaling dun.
Tsaka hindi siya convinced.
Pero Happy. When we, scene.
Parang hindi kami. When I saw it, hindi ko nakita si Kat. Tapos parang hindi ko rin nakita yung sarili ko.
Finale! Let's go! Finale!